Write 365, the easy way to write in English every day. I'm Shona Nichols with My Canadian English. This is the Write 365 series. A new photo from Shona's life in Canada is posted every day. There are clear expectations by CLB level. Practice, practice, practice. That's how we get better at writing. Instructors, here is a guide for using Write 365 with your learners. Click on the card above. Learners, here are your instructions. I will give you something to write about. You will write for 10 minutes, no stopping. Write as much as you can. Just write, no dictionary or translation app. Use a pencil and paper, or type words into your device. The Canadian language benchmarks are used by many instructors and learners in Canada. Here are the expectations for writing by CLB level. Are you ready? Let's get started. Write about this photo. Describe what you see. Stop writing. That was 10 minutes. Good job. Let's reflect. Think about how writing went for you. Did you like the photo? What did it make you think of? Was the writing easy or hard for you? Why? What words were missing for you? If you want, you can look them up now. Thanks for learning with me. Tomorrow, I'll post a different photo and you can try writing again. We'll see you next time. For more free resources for learning English, subscribe to my YouTube channel, My Canadian English.